Kind of good for Tulsa Revolution, put him up by two again.
Wins the ball, tried to clear it and couldn't. It fell to Danza, who shoots and scores.
Fury will regain possession. Josh Danza will look for a streaking with Kubri. On the other side, it's Kolarak who through. He shoots and he scores. Real opportunity, and Nick Kolarak gets the goal to put the Fury ahead 1-0. Assisted Danza.
Aggressive play by the Revolution.
How you get it?